Here we go again. Better get ready to run. Be in trouble. Better hurry.
Emma! Coming! This is not the bad thing! Nothing! Keep your head down! safe now!
I got a really bad feeling about all of this.
I'm gonna need those keys to the diner now. There's a motel key there that I have to get.
Oh, hey, you don't have to do that. I have the motel master key. I work for the same company, you know. What's at the motel?
Well, there's a dead guy. He's got something I need to get into the Mount Redtooth Observatory.
God, that's awful. Hey, you wanted to know about the guy who looked like you, didn't you?
The last time you said he had a party, but you didn't go.
No, that's not true. I did go. It was really great at first, and then I didn't see it myself, but I hear he turned nasty. He hurt a bunch of guys pretty bad, and there was this girl, she died. But I didn't hear about that until afterwards. I thought that he was so charming.
And then he went to the diner.
That's right. I wasn't involved. I wasn't involved with that at all. I don't know what happened.
Fine. I need to check out these motel rooms. In the meantime, you stay here, okay? I'm serious. Keep the lights on and stay here.
Yeah, okay. You got it. I sure hope you're right about this.
Stay away! No! This wasn't supposed to happen again! No!
My own face peered back at me from the TV screen. For a moment, I struggled with the sensation of déjà vu. How many times have I seen myself like this now? And then there was that easy grin that never seemed quite as quick or natural on my own lips. The dark, malicious twinkle in the eyes. And I knew who I was looking at. As he pulled back and revealed the room behind him, my throat went dry. There was nothing I could do but watch. Alice and Barry, my wife and my best friend, are easily the two most important people in my life, and they've never really gotten along with each other. I suppose both of them resent the other's intrusions into what they consider their domain. After I was gone, they maintained an uneasy truce. My book stayed in print, still selling, the licensing machine churned away. She was my wife and controlled the intellectual property. He was my agent and took care of the business. I wish they found more common ground than that.
It's said that nobody knows what the future might bring, but for this man, it's no longer entirely true. A weaker man might simply give up, but the champion of light is an expert on destiny. Sometimes the puppet and puppeteer can be one and the same.